job.
I'm glad I ran into you kids.
Yeah.
I thought I was all alone on the Isle of Sarin.
Are all fishermen so boisterous?
Off with that.
It wasn't me. The voice came from up above.
Wait a minute. Ain't that the parrot the captain was teaching to talk?
Indeed it is. I wonder, were you given a name at all?
Name? My name is Little Carol.
Wow, that bird talks good.
Little Carol. So, that's your name.
Little Carol, Messenger.
Messenger? What's it talking about?
Messenger, tell you a lot.
I think it might be trying to say messenger.
I tell get treats.
Hey, Adol!
do this.
Yes.
Cool.
Thanks, everyone.
Now, go ahead.
Yeah.
Look at all the fish.
Beautiful view.
far as the eye can see.
My word. At least we've made it to the southernmost point of the shore. It would seem we washed ashore on the south side of the island.
I understand the situation now. In the city, I worked as a seamstress. I even had my own shop. If there is anything I can do to help, please say so.
Thank you.
That's one down!
Thank you.
Please, take your time.